You know, you have a bucket. Either it's a pain bucket or it's a happiness bucket. So you have to fill up your own bucket with whatever you want to. If it's pain, if you're going to fill it up with pain, and if you're going to fill it up with anguish and suffering and whatever, you're going to overflow that out into the world, and people are going to feel that around you. And when you fill up your bucket with all the good stuff just comes out.